ladies and gentlemen, it's football time in Tennessee.